You know, another thing to think about in the warmer months of the year, in the summertime, when you're picking your plastic colors, you know, typically you always look at the watercolor and you start with that, or maybe what the fish are feeding on. But another key tip for me, are things that I feel like that get me a few more bites in the summertime, I hardly ever throw a piece of plastic in the summertime that doesn't have metal flake. Whether it's blue, green, I just find that when those fish's metabolism is really sped up, that they're a lot more apt to hit a piece of plastic that has that flash to it and has that shine. So the next time you're picking your plastic, pick one with metal flake.